opening picture, right?
What?
This is,
before we thumbnail?
Start. Okay, so now I'm in the loft.
So that's the bed loft over there.
And there's the closet in here.
You just made yourself right at home on the bed. You just getting a little bath? She just getting a little bath, baby girl? Baby girl? Alright. Okay, bye bye, kitty.
Day one. We got
evening.
That there. Evening of arrival. We got that much siding done on the exterior. Getting the batteries in for the night so they don't get cold.
Oh my goodness.
Munchies after. Well, those are not. I'm not having those, but pistachios, almonds, and. What is that? Pecans? Or are those what? Those are pecans.
Almonds and pecans.
Nice. Apples, got some avocados, some oranges, and then these nice Lara bars of coconut cream pie.
You're so talented, Tiny. Yes, you are. Oh, she sees something.
She's not gonna move. She's not gonna move at all.
We have this at a slant there, so the water
won't get all on the windows. Done on day two. So we had our rough here, and smooth here on this side, and then we come around to the front, it'll be rough again. So it'll be rough, smooth side all the way down there to the rough. That'll be a light right there. Look close to see the difference between the rough and the smooth to get a little bit of contrast. Just get a little bit of contrast popping in there. And also these sides won't have the batten, so that'll make those three stripes really stand out there. And I'm gonna go with smooth over the corners. So this is the inside. Right now you're looking like through walls into the bathroom. Oh, there we go. There's a good shot. She turned around for me.
Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, those claws. Look at your pretty claws.
Done. So this is what I'm working on now. The roofing didn't go all the way around and I loved it, so I was like, well, if you want something done, just do it yourself. Cabinets in the kitchen. Some of them anyway, not all of them. So if we get it, it's hard to do it with my gloves, but get it open, got all that space. You see once these are open, then it slow closes itself. Cabinets! Under the stairs. Walk through, window. Come in, we're gonna have a door right here to go into the bathroom. This tub is actually gonna be over here. We just still gotta do the plumbing. And on this back wall here is gonna be the toilet. And then here we go, closet, here. Closet, and I actually missed this closet. So closet there, this is gonna be the pantry. Over there around the corner is the linen closet, yeah. So, oh, and then I decided to actually keep this wall open and use this as little shelving. So, coming upstairs, bed loft, gorgeous. Okay, and then here we go, we got this fold out couch bed with storage. And then up there, that's right there, that's gonna be a table that'll flip down over your lap when you're sitting there. And there's another closet. When you're over there, that's where the like, TV is gonna go. But yeah, so these flip out that way. So this is the head of the bed there, and you'll lay out that way. That's a guest bed. And this is where the main bed will go.
You exploring, Kitty Meow? You like the house?
Actually, the first place she went was right down there where the doggy place will be, which is fun. I guess it's a good thing that pets are drawn to that space. Oh.
Wait, Kitty Meow. Tiny. Oh, she's just exploring the whole place. She went up the stairs, she went up there. Now she's going into the bathroom.
So we got some light fixtures. We got the fan. Yay. We got the mini split. Heating and cooling. Yay. Awesome stuff. See that? We got outlets. We got
light switches. It's a little bit, we got a little too much there, so we'll have to fix that up.
But we have lights. Fan, mini split. We got a light in the closet here. And we got switches up here and up over at the front door. The front door, those all those switches. Get all these ones on the ceiling and the lofts here. And then we got one in the kitchen there, one in the kitchen there. And we made a extra countertop to cover the sink that we can also use as a cutting board. So, the shelves are in. Look at that, all of that shelving in that pantry. That's glorious. We can keep like all of the food there. And any extra like small appliances can probably fit in there too. Those are in there. And now look what I did. I sanded it. Do you see how that's like a nice edge? Well, let me show you something to compare it to. Compared to this edge. Now look at these that I sanded. That way. And then we did those 45 so that we don't like reach in and like always be hitting on the corners. And then we got these ones in here. Lovely. Sanded those too. They're all sanded.
So, last day, we're heading out. So here is our house. We got some more access doors here. All the stuff for the water filters and everything is all in there. All that's in there. Got the front stoop. Yay, yay. Is our house inside?
Go ahead. First one
up. First one on the stoop.
Still gotta get the toilet in there. But the guys are gonna do that for us. And
this is our water holding tank. There's 500 gallons fits in there. That's the house.